Leaders of the Ugandan National Catholics Council for the Apostolate, led by Jarvis Njanabo, the head of laity in Uganda, visited Cardinal Wamala's home in Insambia to thank him for his service to them and the church as a whole. Njanabo, among the many things addressed, highlighted the steps that will be taken to elect the new leadership.
So we get representatives from the 19 dioceses, two each. Each diocese sends two delegates. Then the lay apostolate movements and associations, the ones that are national, they also send a delegate each. And then those elect the national executive.
Okay. Yes. On behalf of the Christians, Njanabo thanked God for the gift of life he has given to the cardinal and conveyed his message to the Christians.
It's for in Uganda.
Thank you.
And we always pray for you. We love you, Your Eminence. We all call you Jaja Cardinal. And we are grateful to God for the gift of you. And we pray for you always. We pray that may God keep you and bless you.
Yeah.
May He be gracious to you and give you peace.
We all of those prayers for you.
Yeah. We always pray for you, Jaja.
He further outlined the achievements of the leadership, in which they have reached 18 pastorates, and he is happy that there has been a good relationship.
Conference, we believe it will be finished in the next few months. Yes.
So you have served more than 3 years.
Yes.
How do they elect you?
So we get representatives from the 19 dioceses, two each. Each diocese sends two delegates. Then the lay apostolate movements and associations.
Emily Chito Mwaka, a council member, highlighted on the challenges they have faced in the leadership, including the COVID-19 pandemic, which has prevented them from making some of the plans, but they have not given up.
Ebisomozo byetusanze ekisikira ddala obukulu yali COVID, kubanga twalondebwa 2017 nga gwako, ekisanja kyaffe nga kirina okutambulira ddala mpaka 2022. Naye twafunamu okusoomoozebwa okwo nti tetwasobola kukola mirimu gyaffe mingi gye twatadde ku work plan, naye tetwasigala mu kwekubagiza. Era ebisoomoozo ebyo tugenze tubivuunuka.
Cardinal Wamala thanked them for their courage in developing the church and spreading the word of God.
Being generous with their talents and time to serve the church, the people of God, and God Himself, anywhere, every day, love. Thank you indeed.
Thank you, Cardinal.
Later, the head of laity, Njanabo, and his council handed over gifts to the Cardinal as a sign of appreciation and blessed them.
And the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Report compiled by Disan Mutiaba for the news.